You hear a lot about storytelling these days. Storytelling is so important, so important.
So important.
But really, why? I think there are a number of different reasons why everyone should understand storytelling and learn how to tell good stories. But I think there are three main reasons why storytelling is important to the everyday person. First of all, when you understand storytelling, that means you understand stories. And when you understand stories, that means you understand and enjoy them that much more. Number two, when you are able to understand and enjoy stories, you often tell better stories. I think we all want people to enjoy what we're saying. When we understand good stories, when we put good stories in our mind, when we understand the structure of those stories and we practice, those stories often come out in our own storytelling. Number three, and this is probably the most important and most applicable. When we tell good stories, people understand us more. We want to be understood. People as a whole want to be understood. And when you tell good stories, you are often telling stories that engage people, that are interesting, and people want to listen to you. So really, storytelling is very important. It's important because we can learn to understand and appreciate stories. We can learn to tell good stories ourselves, and ultimately, people will enjoy and engage with the stories that we are telling, and we can communicate that much more.